so this is how I made the cards. I got a tin can and I cut it up so it would look something like this. And then I used this and cut it up again and made all these different shapes. I made a butterfly, some teddy bears, a snowflake, and even some words. Okay, then I took a piece of A4 card and I cut this up into quarters so it would look something like this. And then I took it and I put one of my sentiments on to make something like this.